By the end of this video, you will know exactly how to build websites for businesses in just 30 to 45 minutes. Let's get started. If you're building regular websites with WordPress or Elementor, you already know it can take hours or even days. It's slow, complicated, and honestly a waste of time. Instead, I'll show you a much faster way. This is the exact process I use to build multiple client websites per day using AI. Now, let me show you how I build multiple websites a day with AI. The AI we're using is called Replit. Replit is very simple. You just tell it what you want to have, and it builds it for you. If you sign up with the link in the description, you'll get $10 worth of Replit coins so you can test it for yourself. After signing up, go to the home screen. Here, you can see the prompt box. Okay, now let's say you're selling a website to a plumber in New York. Then you just type, build a modern website for a plumbing business in New York. Also add that it has to be a static HTML website using CSS, JavaScript, and an index.html file so you can later upload it to your hosting provider. Then click Approve and Start, and now Replit will prepare the website for you. So after about 7 minutes, this is what it came up with. Let's take a look. Okay, so you can see that the website already looks decent, but of course there are some flaws. I'm using LightShot to take quick screenshots, and then I just highlight what I want fixed and tell Replit what to do. So I'm uploading the screenshot and telling him to put them in a row. You can see what he does here on the left side. Okay, let's check what he did. Okay, that already looks better. Now let's give it another prompt to fix the text. And as you can see, it works pretty well. I'm going to redo the website a little bit, and while I'm doing that, I'll explain to you what you can actually do with Replit. You saw I didn't give him really specific prompts, but he still handled it well. You can be a lot more specific than I was just now. For example, instead of only saying that the text is hard to see, you could say, remove the blue box around the button and make the button pink. Or you could say, remove the button completely and add a Q&A section. You can get very creative with Replit. Okay, let's check out the website again. You can see I've changed some colors and the layout, and it already looks a lot better than before. Obviously, I didn't put too much effort into this demo, but you get the idea. In just 20 minutes, I created a website that's almost client ready. So as you can see, building websites with AI isn't just possible. It's fast, it's scalable, and it's something people are willing to pay real money for. In less than half an hour, I went from a blank screen to a functional website that's already close to client ready. Imagine what happens when you polish it a little more, add your client's branding, and deliver it as a finished product. That's how you turn simple AI prompts into thousands of dollars every single month. And remember to like and subscribe if you want to see more about the website selling business. If you want to know how I get my clients, watch this video. See you in the next one.